So Bailey, if you had one talk show, if you had your own talk show, who would your first three guests be?
Palachari, Franz Garcia, and Gary B.
Okay, if you can instantly become an expert in something, what would it be?
Probably mathematics, because I'm bad.
What is the first thing you think of when you wake up in the morning?
What's for breakfast?
Okay, you have to wear a t-shirt with one word it did for 1 year. Which
one word?
What word?
What word would it be?
Yes.
Chill.
If you had 1 extra hour of free time a day, how would you use it?
I would probably just gym for an extra hour.
If you were the 8th dwarf, what would your name be?
The big dwarf.
Would you rather have a rewind button or a pause button of your life?
Oh, that's a good question, bro. Pause.
Pause. Name the person in the room who you think is the best dressed.
Me.
What is the silliest thing you have an emotional attachment to?
The silliest thing? My room.
Your room. Okay.
Because it's a good room.
Okay, we're doing the challenge
now. Okay.
So you can get your special guest.
Okay, Franz, get your chair. Sit right here. Franz Garcia, come right here. Without breaking the glass.
Without breaking the
glass. So, I think we need to stand up for this one.
Stand up?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's that song?
Summer in the City.
That's
the song. I'm teaching you the choreography.
Chorus.
Because, diba, I remember when you asked me if I could teach you the chorus. So I'm gonna teach you.
Summer in the city.
Ready?
Maybe you can, I can teach him now.
So, ready? So, just copy me. So up like this, like you're Hulk, like me. And then, so up, and then like this.
Okay.
Like this. Okay, ready from the top. Again, ready?
Okay, sing it.
3, 2, 1. Again.
Am I right?
Okay. All right, you do it yourself.
Okay. 5, 6.
6, 7, 8. Yeah. All right, we'll do it together. Ready? 3, 2, 7, 8. But when we do this, you lean to your right and then left. So from the top again, but you have to lean. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, you got it! Ready? Hey! 5, 6, 7, 8.
Ha, 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 ha,
ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha, ha,
okay, we're down to our last ten questions.
Ziva.
What's your favorite thing you own and buy?
My favorite thing I own is my shoe collection, because before I only had 3 pairs of shoes before all of this, and now I have 200 or more. So it's like something I'm proud of. So probably that.
Okay, where do you hope to be 5 years from now?
Either a Hollywood star or Filipino star.
Okay. When was the moment in your life you laughed the hardest?
Every time I'm with my friends.
Okay. What did you dream last night?
Wait, did I have a dream last night? Okay, let me think. I had a dream. Let me think. Cause you know when you have a dream but you forget?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a No. It was about flamingos.
Okay, out of all your family members, who are you closest to?
I'm close to all my family members, but my dad's with me 24/7, so probably him.
Say hi, Dad.
No choice. You have no choice.
Okay. If you could eat only one thing for the rest of your life.
Chicken breast with broccoli.
If you were going to get some ink, what would you choose and why?
Oh, tattoo? You'll see a picture? I got a picture of it.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got a picture of the tattoo I want. It's on my phone, so I'll show you. But my dad and my mom said. But who knows, you know? It's like a tattoo of a lion. Yeah, on my arm.
Okay, what college major are you thinking of choosing and why?
I don't know if I'm gonna go to college. I think I'm just gonna go straight into my own business. I'm not doing businesses. I like property sales, investing in jewelry.
Okay, if you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
Nothing, bro.
What's your favorite way to exercise?
Favorite way to exercise is by going to the gym.
Okay.
And doing cardio, lifting weights, boxing, football.
Okay, what would your dream vacation consist of?
My dream vacation? A nice beach, my friends, my family, and party.
Okay. So we're done with the question, so we're doing the last challenge. Okay. So we need your phone.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Bro, it's so bad, bro.
So
I delete it first?
I don't know.
Oh my God, this is so bad.
Do you know the camera roll challenge?
No.
So you need to scroll your gallery.
What, the whole thing?
The whole thing, then you need whatever photo. There, you need to explain what photo is that.
Oh my God! So every single one?
Not all. You just need
just
to scroll.
The top?
Yeah.
Oh my God, bro. Okay, I'll start now.
Okay. Close your eyes.
Oh, you have to close what? Yes. My eyes.
And you need to scroll. No. You need to do. Do this like this one.
They flew over.
I've got like 3,000 pictures.
Yeah, you need to do this one. Let's start. What photo is that?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Well, don't show it. So, okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Stop.
Can I buy us?
Yeah.
Oh, it's boring. It's just a quote.
Yeah. You keep trying. You need to show it.
So, this is a quote I have in my library, and it says, "One day, the reality will be better than your dreams."
Wow.
That's okay. Quite ironic that I chose that because I believe it.
Okay, so last two.
Okay.
Right. Scroll. Stop.
Okay. Alright, so this is when I went to Las Vegas in a Versace gown. Because, you know, it's swaggy and Versace is a good brand.
Okay, last. Scroll. Stop.
Oh! This is the music video for Now United. I'm gonna play it for you. This is like 20 seconds long, but I'll play it anyway.
Okay. I wonder what the girls are doing right now.
So this is a part of the music video, this is the intro. Yeah, so you gotta watch it, it's on YouTube. We have so many music videos on YouTube, and we'll continue releasing them as time goes on, and the music is very good, so I advise you to check it. So thank you for joining me here in the Star Magic office. I hope you enjoyed listening to what I had to say and France dancing. And I'll be seeing you next at Cup & Media Chat. Okay, so here I am at this office. I'm about to do Cup & Media Chat. Let's go. Okay, so tapos na ako sa Cup & Media Chat. Now it's time to go to TWBA. Let's go. Yo, what's up guys? To watch my full spotlight feature, subscribe to our YouTube channel right here. Like our Facebook page right there. And don't forget to also follow our Instagram and Twitter. Also follow my social media accounts at Bailey May on all platforms. Mahal ko kayo.